I don't know what I was doing with him, but I thought, what a great thing to write a song about Harry Houdini. That's really, why would you write a song about him? And then I started thinking, and listening to the song, what was his job? Why did he do that? Who paid him to tie himself up and let himself go in front of everybody? And what a great rock star that would be. And everybody claps, and then they go home, and they're relieved because they don't have to tie themselves up and let themselves go because Harry already did it. But the song was so old that no one could remember how it went. And so I wrote the music, and now Dad says that's how it went. That's what the music was all the time.